Okay, good evening everybody.
Good evening, sir.
How are you?
I am
fine. Are you ready to learn?
Yes, sir. Yes,
good. Fine. So what's the topic for study today?
As
I wish. Okay. It's a general tendency of the students. They fully depend on the teacher. Whenever they are in the class, they have no preparation. They have no previous preparation. They fully depend on teacher. Whatever you teach, we learn. Okay, either you teach or not, it doesn't make any difference for them. Okay, it should not be. I think whenever you go somewhere, you should have a full preparation. Do you know one thing? When a wrestler go to the ring, he prepared himself before going to the ring. And a fighter go to the battlefield, he goes with weapons. Otherwise, he will not win the battle. He will lose the battle. Okay, when you go to attend the exam, you will go with your full preparation. Your mindset, your concept are clear in your mind. And second thing, you should keep all the accessories with you. Your pen, pencils, scale, whatever is necessary, whatever required, you go with everything. Okay, same thing, whenever you attend any class, you should go with full preparation. You should remember always, if you are going somewhere, you should have something in the mind. Okay, without any direction, you can't, without any goal, you can't achieve your destination, you can't complete your journey. I think you can't achieve your target, your goal, you can't hit your goal. That is why you should have a planning. Okay, but generally it happens when we go to attend any class, we go empty mind, we are fully dependent on teacher. And you are asking, so sir, whatever you like, you teach. No, it's not a good. It means that you do not prepare at home. It's the indication that you do not prepare anything at home. Okay, chote bachchon se maine kaha ki bhai apna favorite gana gaiye, jo aapka favorite gana hai. Chote bachche, even the class of second and third and fourth classes, kaun sa gana ga rahe the? Rao saab ka chhora hai. Kaun sa gana hai wo? Rao saab ka chhora hai. Theek hai, ab bataiye बच्चा क्या गाना गा रहा है? राव साहब का छोरा है. अरे पटेल साहब का छोरा क्यों नहीं हो सकता? दुबे जी का छोरा क्यों नहीं हो सकता? ठीक है ना, शर्मा जी का, शुक्ला जी का छोरा क्यों नहीं हो सकता? ठीक है, अंडरस्टैंड. आई नो दैट द राव इज हिज डेजिग्नेशन, इज द पोस्ट. उसके पिताजी को राव साहब बोलते हैं. एल्विस यादव फादर इज अ प्रोफेसर इन कॉलेज. ओके, एंड ही इज अ यूट्यूबर. ओके, बट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट वाई द पीपल आर रनिंग आफ्टर हिम. It's the problem of audience. We should have a filter in mind, what to watch, what not to watch. हमारे दिमाग में भी तो एक फिल्टर होना चाहिए, क्या देखें क्या ना देखें. आज जो घटिया असली सामग्री YouTube पर फैला रहा है, उनके व्यूज देखें आपने? Have you seen their views? They have a views in millions. It means that people are watching their content. People are bankrupt. People are bankrupt from their minds. Okay, that's the biggest problem. In India, the people run after anything. Without any logic, without knowing the reality, they run after whether it is profitable or not. Okay, why the videos not generally found in educational video? Because education is a boring for the people. But do you know the education is a boring at the beginning, but it become interesting later. Okay, just education is just like a bitter medicine. When the doctor describe bitter medicine, I think nobody like bitter medicine. But the result of bitter medicine is recovery of your health. That is why education is always like a bitter medicine. It tastes bitter, but it cures the health. That's why always remember, the thing or the content is loved by you, is liked by you, is consumed by you, it will destroy your life. You are watching any video for long time, definitely you are going in a wrong way. Okay, promote educational video, promote educational people, watch educational video always, and comment them, compliment them, like them, share them, subscribe them. Because kehte na us aur zamana chalta hai jis aur zamani chalti hai. Jis desh ke yuva jis disha mein jayenge, zamana us disha mein chala jayega. Vishwa guru kehlane wale Bharat mein kaise video ko sabse zyada like milte hain? जो बिल्कुल लफंगे लुच्चे लोग बना रहे हैं, उन वीडियोस पे देख रहे हैं आप व्यूज मिलियंस. ठीक है, इट मींस दैट रियली इंडिया इज गोइंग टू बी बैंकक्रप्ट, मेंटली बैंकक्रप्ट. भारत जो है मानसिक बैंकक्रप्ट, मतलब दिवालिया होने जा रहा है. ठीक है, ये गलत बात है. दैट्स व्हाई ऑलवेज फॉलो द पॉजिटिव पाथ. ओके, आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग? ओके, दैट एस्टरडे वी कंप्लीटेड, एस्टरडे वी कंप्लीटेड अवर मॉडल्स एंड टुडे वी लर्न टू बी वर्क. ओके,